Yavuz geliyor, yavuz da denizi yara yara. Yavuz geliyor, yavuz da denizi yara yara. Biz düşmanı yeneriz de başına vura vura. Biz düşmanı yeneriz de başına vura vura. Yavuz geliyor, yavuz da denizi aşa aşa. Yavuz geliyor, yavuz da denizi aşa aşa. Askerinle bin yaşa da Mustafa Kemal Paşa. Askerinle bin yaşa da Mustafa Kemal Paşa.
Turkey is planning to simultaneously build three new Istanbul-class frigate warships, designed by Turkish engineers. As work continues to build the TCG Istanbul, the first ship of the country's MILGEM, national ship, I-class frigate project, Turkey has begun work on its 6th, 7th, and 8th domestically built naval vessels, said the head of the country's Defense Industries Presidency to Anadolu Agency on Monday. Ismail Demir said business partnerships had been signed with the Anadolu, Sedef, and Sefine shipyards, along with the joint venture commercial enterprise of TAIS, which is a consortium of Turkey's top five leading shipyards, and state-run defense firm STM, for the three I-class frigate projects. He said these enterprises had developed their financial structures together with their project management expertise and qualified workforce, and that they gained knowledge and experience to successfully manage projects and risks in naval shipbuilding projects. Demir said the delivery of the three ships was scheduled for within 36 months. The project will help hasten the delivery time of the three ships and expand knowledge and experience of private sector shipyards in military shipbuilding, he explained. While most weapons and sensors on earlier Turkish-made ships were supplied from abroad, almost all were designed and produced domestically for the TCG Istanbul, added the Defense Industries Presidency Chief. Indigenous solutions, such as the close air defense system GOKDENIZ, three-dimensional search radar GENK, fire control radar Scorpion, illumination radar, torpedo tube, national vertical launch system MIDLAS, and HIZARDI were included in the configuration, added Demir. The work to be carried out under the project and the introduction of new indigenous solutions, along with the rate of domesticity in the systems and subsystems on the national ships will increase further, he added. It is believed that the 76mm ship's head cannon project, of which Turkey has previously published test images, has also been completed and will be used on these frigates. It is also said that the Artmaker anti-ship missile will be used on the ship. A more detailed video about the Artmaker anti-ship missile will be on our YouTube channel soon. The Turkish government has started to attach more importance to military ship projects due to the hydrocarbon resources in the eastern Mediterranean. This step of Turkey will be met with concern for Greece, which makes purchases from abroad. To like and subscribe to make more video of this kind.